Okay, today we're discussing prefixes in German, and some of them are wider, as in widerlegen, delay against or disapprove, zerlegen, delay in pieces to dismantle, zulegen, to lay to put on, to buy something new, zu, zusammenlegen, is to lay together, to pool. And here are some inseparable prefixes. Verbs which have permanent prefixes at their beginning. Some of these permanent prefixes found in German are ver, ge, be, ent, or emp, and ser. Brauchen, to need, verbrauchen, to consume or use up. Braten, to advise, to guess, verraten, to betray. To fall, fallen, gefallen, gefallen is to be pleasing, gefallen. Hören, to hear, gehören zu, is to belong to, gehören zu. To burn, brennen, verbrennen, is to burn, or to burn completely. Beginnen, to begin, beginnen. Okay, so we're getting more aware of the differences between German and English now with the grammar, such as verbs. Auf Wiedersehen!